दिल्ली वालों गजब कर दिया आप लोगों ने। आई लव यू।
Arvind Kejriwal-led Aam Aadmi Party swept the Delhi 2020 assembly polls by securing 62 out of the total 70 seats, paving the way for Kejriwal to his third term as Delhi's chief minister. But how did the former bureaucrat become Aam Aadmi's neta? Here's tracing Arvind Kejriwal's journey in just under 5 minutes. Kejriwal graduated with mechanical engineering from the Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur in 1989. In 1995, Kejriwal joined the Indian Revenue Services as an Assistant Commissioner of Income Tax. Within just 4 years of service, in 1999, Kejriwal founded Parivartan along with Manish Sisodia and others. His first-hand experience with deep-rooted corruption in the system came in handy to resolve people's complaints related to income tax, electricity, public work and public distribution system, among others. Kejriwal officially quit his job with the Income Tax Department in 2006 to focus on Parivartan and went on to register an official NGO focused on right to information called Kabir. Arvind Kejriwal was on the forefront of the fight for the implementation of Right to Information Act in India, along with other activists including the likes of Anna Hazare and Aruna Roy. For his contribution to the RTI movement and work through Parivartan, Kejriwal was honored with the prestigious Ramon Magasasai Award for Emergent Leadership. But the fight that would go on to become the India Against Corruption movement had just started for Delhi's future chief minister. Kejriwal came into the limelight with his participation in the 2011 hunger strike to set in motion the anti-corruption Lokpal bill in parliament. He spearheaded the movement alongside social activist Anna Hazare. Giving into the pressure, the then ruling United Progressive Alliance government agreed to implement a strong bill to bring the hunger strike to an end before backtracking on its decision in 2012. It was followed by another round of protests by the Jan Lokpal activists, but this time with Kejriwal as the face of the protests instead of Hazare. This time, protests gained poor momentum, following which Kejriwal, along with other activists, decided to enter politics and fight elections to effectively bring about a change. A decision which received a lot of backlash from Jan Lokpal crusaders, eventually leading to a fallout with Hazare. The Aam Aadmi Party was formed in November 2012, almost a year prior to Delhi elections, with Kejriwal elected as the party's national convener. Soon after, in a series of historic events, he defeated Congress's three-term chief minister, Lee Sheila Dixit, in the 2013 Delhi Assembly elections. However, this stint as the chief minister lasted for only 49 days. As he decided to quit over delays in introduction of the anti-corruption legislations proposed by him. But exactly 1 year later, the poster boy of anti-corruption campaign returned even stronger in the capital city state by bagging a staggering 67 seats and defeated the two national parties, the Bharatiya Janata Party and the Congress in the 2015 assembly elections. An impressive one, but Kejriwal's political journey has had its fair share of controversial tales. While political leaders like Nitin Gadkari and late Arun Jaitley have filed defamation suits amounting to as much as rupees 10 crores against him, he has also been alleged of taking bribe from a former Aam Aadmi Party member Kapil Mishra. However, nothing concrete came out of Mishra's allegations. With Aam Aadmi Party's model of governance that focuses on micro-level issues, Arvind Kejriwal has established his intent that he is here to stay for the long haul. And his stunning victory in 2020 assembly election is a testament to it. The 51-year-old former tax officer's journey to arguably become Aam Aadmi's favorite neta in the national capital has not been an easy one. From crusading against bureaucratic corruption during his own bureaucratic days to facing corruption charges himself, Kejriwal has come a long way. But amid all, one thing is clear, love him, hate him, but you can't ignore Kejriwal.
liked the video, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.